Welcome to the FIFA 20 Bayern München career mode. My name is Dwayne Starr and this is episode number 9. Before we go ahead and start this episode, don't forget to leave a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell. Let's go. Now let's go to the press conference. Reaction number 1. Romeo, you didn't use the 4-2-1-3 formation. Instead, you just adjust the players in that boring 4-2-3-1. That's why the episode was so hard. Bro, was it really boring? You know what, Romeo? In this episode, I will use the 4-2-1-3 formation. Alright, let's go. And the last reaction is from Elfie Star. Elfie Star? Dwayne Star, Elfie Star. Okay, I see you. Try the 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation. Bench rotate Kimmich and Fabinho and give Barbosa a chance. Barbosa is playing a lot of minutes though, bro. But I will use the formation. I will use the formation. Okay, you know what? Let's go. The schedule of today's episode, bro. So, as you can see, we are still in the month of February. We got 3 games. Atletico Madrid, Paderborn, and Hoffenheim. So, in this episode, we are about to play all of them, bro. All of them. Bro, round of 16 in the Champions League against Atletico Madrid. And I know, and you know, Spanish clubs in the Europa League and the Champions League or OP in real life. So, but yeah, this is FIFA, but still, what is this? Goretzka. Hey Geffer, I really appreciate you listening to me and letting me get out there to play while I am in form. So, hold on. Stay grounded. Keep it up. So listen, at the moment we got Havertz, Kimmich and Fabinho on midfield. Now look at this though. Fabinho is a better defensive player, so the choice I made is based on this. I need defense on midfield also. And Kimmich is pretty good on defense, but he doesn't have the strength like Fabinho. Look, 83 strength, Kimmich only got 68. So Kimmich is playing as more as a central midfielder instead of a defensive midfielder. But yeah, Goretzka is on the bench based on this. Hold up. I gotta change one more number, right? Because I think I forgot somebody. Hold on, bro. So, Lewandowski, Kimmich. Okay, wait. Sané, number 7, went to Gnabry, of course. Havertz, 29 though, but I feel like he should be number 8, right? Fabinho, number 5, right? No, 6. Bro. Hold up. Havertz number, you know what? Change, hold on. 11, number 11 for Havertz. Fabinho number 6. Kimmich number, of course, number 8. Right, like this. Okay, this is better, right? Let's go, the first game of this episode, bro. So hold up. Listen, none of my players got the trade leadership. None. Nobody. And it is pretty important. So I want you to think about this though. Which two players needs to get the trade leadership? And also think about this though. One of the two players gotta be a legitimate starting 11 player, bro. Just think about it. I need two players to get the trade leadership. Let's go. This is round 16 of the Champions League against Atletico Madrid, away from home, bro. And this is looking crazy. Onana, we got a pretty good goalkeeper. Boateng is playing. I will show you the starting 11 a little bit later though, because we had some stamina issues for a couple of players, but it is what it is. Did you see Yao Felix? Wow.
Yeah.
Did you see that? Leroy Sané right there with a new haircut, bro. With a new haircut. This is the starting 11 for Atletico Madrid. And they got Jorginho Wijnaldum. Wow. Carrasco on the bench. Zego on the bench. They got Morata, João Felix, Lemar, Saúl, Wijnaldum, Koke, Gaia, Jiménez, Felipe, Trippier en Oblak. Oblak the best keeper in FIFA 20. And this is the starting 11 for Bayern. Onana, Schüle, Fabinho, Gnabry, Kimmich, Lewandowski, Zane. On the bench we got Goretzka, of course, Barbosa, Coutinho, but yeah. Kimmich, Fabinho, Agu is playing, Sane, Havertz, Gnabry and Lewandowski. Boateng is also playing. Like I said, some players had some stamina issues, but this is the starting 11. Woo! Let's go! Maybe not. Oh my god. Woo! He broke his ankle! João Felix, the Portuguese superstar in the making. Koke! Oh, what a sliding tackle though. Schüle! Amazing performance the last episode. Amazing. Atletico Madrid is looking for the early goal. Havertz, Gnabry, can you do it now? Gnabry, can you... No, no. Oh my. First opportunity for Atletico. Trippier. Koke. Wijnaldum. No way. How though? I had some good defense and he still made the shot work. Yo, this should have been a goal for Bayern München though, to be honest. Havertz. This dude is special! This dude is special! He is insane! 1-0 up again. I love that celebration, not the end though. Like, what the FIFA, you gotta switch it up, but still 1-0 up. Havertz did it again. The agility of this dude is crazy. Again, the goal. Number 11. New number. New player. Who's this? Wow, 1-0 up. But Atletico Madrid is stronger, so we gotta watch out. We gotta make one more goal. Round of 16, my guy. Away from home against Atletico. How you doing? Koke. Kimmich! Champion! Lemar, we need that defense right now. We need that defense right now. Ref, can you blow the whistle? Thank you! I was scared, bro. I was scared. So these are the stats of the first half. We got Atletico Madrid with 3 shots. We only had 2, but we made 1, so... But they had 57% possession. 57. Okay, second half. Grimaldo. Havertz. Kimmich! Oh my god, Havertz with a goal and a assist. Two-nil up against Atletico Madrid. Round of 16. Yo, can you smell the finals of the Champions League? I am so happy with the signing, bro. Havertz is looking like the real deal, to be honest. The real deal, like the next up in line. So you got Ronaldo, you got Messi, and now you got Havertz. This is not offside. Sané with his new haircut. Sané! Oh my god! The rebound for Lemar. What a play. Oh. No way! What a save though! But that attack was... Oh! Clutch! Beautiful attack, bro. Beautiful. Just beautiful. But that save from Oblak, though. Okay, here we go. Double substitution, right? Double. Right? Yeah, Coutinho. And Barbosa. Let's go. Agu. Agu is playing pretty... Hold on. No. Fabinho. Coutinho! And of course, Lewandowski, easy goal. What is going on with Atletico Madrid? 3-0 down. Game over. Game over, bro. Game over, bro. Yeah. Like I said, game over. Leroy Sané. Too fast to handle. Leroy Sané. Leroy Sané. And no goal still. Koke. TPA. Interception? Of course not. Jean-Felix. Wijnaldum. Interception. Yes, sir. Lewandowski, the police assassin. 2 goals for Lewandowski. Go to the camera. Yo, the second leg of this game, I will simulate. Because 4-0. Game over for Atletico Madrid. Yo, we just punished them. In their stadium. You love to see it, bro. Last substitution, though. Let's go. Goretzka, my guy. Welcome. 10 minutes. You got 10 minutes. Coutinho. I did the... Hold on. Lewandowski. Lewandowski with the hat-trick. Oh, my. So unlucky. Oblak. 4-0. Away from home against Atletico Madrid. Round of 16. Yeah. My bad. Look at Havertz. Look at Havertz, my guy. Do you really want to look at the stats, though? Look at this, though. Look. 12 shots. 11 on target. 4 goals. So the next game of this episode is against Paderborn. Hold up. I forgot. Hold up. Paderborn is in last place. Only 3 points. Bro, you know what is about to happen, bro. You know it. You already know it. Look at this, though. The top scorer for Paderborn, Orsiano and Mamba, both with 2 goals. And the man of the assist, also Siano. So they got no firepower whatsoever. So this is the 4-2-1-3 formation right here. Look. 4-2-1-3. Let's go. The second game of this episode is against Paderborn. They are in last place, so we gotta win this game. But still, the starting 11 will play. I am not taking any chances. Let's go. Where's defensive clubs? Look. Look at this, bro. Last place. Yo, we cannot lose points. No. It is not going to happen. But you already know FIFA 20 is weird like that. The starting 11 for Bayern München. Onana, Grimaldo, Tah, Schüller, Arnold, Kimmich, Fabinho. We got, of course, Havertz, Sané and Gnabry. And up front, Lewandowski. And the starting 11 for Paderborn. I am not going to pronounce the names. No, I'm not doing it. Jans, I got one. Ritter, my bad. Again, see? Mamba, he's playing. Raman is playing. The Belgium winger. And that's it. Siano on the bench. Let's go. Come on. Get it out of here. Fabinho, you lost against... Who's that? Kylian? Yeah, Kylian. What? Fabinho. You gotta do better. Don't be sorry, be better. Okay? There goes Leroy Sané. Help me! What? That save! Insane. Look at the save from the goalkeeper. He came out of nowhere. Lewandowski. All the way, my guy. Lewandowski! Sané! Who's that? Grimaldo. Never mind. We still got the ball. Of course. Penalty. Penalty. Yellow card. Red. He's out of it. Yo, he's gone. Get out of here, bro. Get the step in. Clear red card. Yo, Lewandowski, we need you. I missed so many penalties. But not this one. Lewandowski, the Polish striker, did it again. He did it again. Let's go. Yeah. Again, the goal from Lewandowski, the penalty. 1-0 up. Bayern München. Against Paderborn. Nice. Alexander Arnold. Leroy Sané! Oh, Kylian, what a beautiful save. Leroy Sané! Oh my god! He's not that guy though, he's not. Havertz is about to get to the ball. Oh, hold on. Lewandowski. Of course. Oh, no! Yeah, that was too easy though. Yo, ref, can you blow the whistle, bro? The first half is like, I know we are up 1-0, but it is not, we are playing bad. And that is going to be the end of the first half. Yo, what is going on? We gotta score one more goal. I am not feeling this game so far. Paderborn is coming. And, oh, this is going to be it though. Look, this is going to be it though. Look, Onana with a save. Yo, come on. We gotta play better defense. I am not feeling the attack. Yo, it is time for Barbosa to play instead of Lewandowski. Let's go. More speed. More agility. We need those. Bet. Interception from... No, yeah. Okay, hold on. Keep running. Lewandowski! Game over! Go to the camera. Do something. Come on. Game over. No, not today. Bro! Again the goal from Lewandowski. Who gave the assist? Was it Kimmich? Kimmich again. 2-0. Lewandowski is also coming out of the game for Barbosa. Wow, 2 goals though for Lewandowski. Nice. Leroy Sané. Take it easy. Gabigol! Do the celebration, bro. I forgot to press the button. Doesn't matter. 3-0. Game over. Gabigol, finally. Finally, Gabigol. Look at this. The agility. Like I said, we need those, bro. Okay, we need to make some substitutions, though. Sané is coming out for Coutinho. Havertz is coming out for Goretzka. Kimmich, no. Yeah, no, let's leave it like this. Yeah, let's go. What a game, 3-0. Yo, the first half was so bad, but the second half we were and are better. My bad, we are better in the second. Bro, you know what I'm saying, bro. Schüle. Nope, of course not. Schüle is... Hold on, bro. Sané, where's the speed? Sané, where is the speed, my guy? Havertz! Oh my god! This is not fair, my guy. This is... Oh, again. You love to see it, still. But, like, Havertz is... He might be one of the best players I've played with on FIFA 20. This is insane, though. Like, in real life, he just went to Chelsea. And, yeah... Yo, I want to see Chelsea play. I want to see Chelsea play with Havertz and Ziyech and Werner. Woo! So many great signings for Chelsea, but 3-0, game over. Sané is coming out, Coutinho's in, Goretzka's in, and who was... who else was out, though? Hold on. I forgot. Bro, Havertz! That is a bad pass from Gnabry. That is his fault. And Gnabry is not playing, like... He's playing pretty bad though for a player of his quality. Kimmich still got the ball, of course. Come on. There we go. That's a penalty. How is that? Oh my god! What the hell happened? Hold up. No way. This is ridiculous. Look at this. So this is Gabigol. So, hold on, bruh. This is Gabigol right here, look. So, how is this advantage? Look. How is that? Yo, this game is ridiculous, bro. There was no foul whatsoever. 4-0 victory against Paderborn. The final stats of the game, look at this. 9 shots, 8 on target, 4 goals. That means 50%. So the last game of this episode is against Hoffenheim. They are in 10th place with 28 points. De topscorer voor Hoffenheim are Stavridis en Bebou. En de man of the assist, Bebou, Belfodil en Akpogomu. Kevin, oké? Kevin! Bro! The last game of this episode is against Hoffenheim, away from home, again. Let's go. Yo, listen, who's the best player so far for Bayern München? I want to know. Let me know. Comment down below. Lewandowski, player to watch. 4 goals, last 3 matches. Okay, pretty decent. Like, he's the Polish assassin. Like, 31, 32 years old. 34, I don't even know. It doesn't matter. He's still doing it, though. But next season, Haaland will be playing for Bayern München. For sure. For sure. But like I said, who's the best player so far for Bayern München? Who's performing well? Like, Havertz is playing like a champion. The starting 11 for Hoffenheim. Okay, I am not pronouncing those names. No, I'm done. I'm not doing it. No! Leave me alone. 5 defenders. 5 defenders. 3 midfielders, 2 attackers. Okay, the starting 11 for Bayern München, but it is all the same. Onana, Grimaldo, Tah, Schüller, Arnold, Kimmich, Fabinho, Havertz, Sané, Gnabry and Lewandowski. Let's go. Kimmich is about to lose the ball, of course. Hold on. Of course. Havertz. This is going to be... Oh, he missed. Hold on. Fabinho! And again the save. By the way, that last game against Paderborn, we played with a new formation and we were playing good. So maybe we should, you know, change the formation. I don't know. Maybe you were onto something. Yo, Fabinho. Nope, interception. Oh my god. Belfodil. Yo, hold on. No. Come on. Okay, here we go. Sliding tackle. It didn't work. Onana! And they got advantage, bro. Yellow card. For sure. What is going on with Hoffenheim? Hey, listen. I want to win this game also. Don't do this to me. Oh, he's injured. Ooh. Oh, no. Onana with a save. Oh, my. This could be the game where we about to lose points, bro. We are in trouble. Bayern München is in trouble. Oh my god, Onana. But how did he get that crossing though? Look at that pass still. That defense was right there. That is crazy. Oh yeah, here we go. Kimmich, come on. Ooh, Campana. No! Onana again. Counter. Come on, Sané. Sané, that wasn't it. Interception. Tah. No. We got the ball, bro. Here we go. Lewandowski. Yes, sir. Yes. 1-0. Calm down. Relax. 1-0 up. Against all odds. Hoffenheim is playing better. That pass came from Havertz, of course. Always Kimmich or Havertz. Most of the time Kimmich, but Havertz is coming for the crown of best player in the Bundesliga. 1-0 up against Hoffenheim. Woo! One more goal. Yeah. Yes, sir. Leroy Sané. Kimmich. Lewandowski, of course, 2-0. Havertz again with the assist. Lewandowski again with the goal. 2-0. I gotta calm down, bro. 2-0. Once again, the goal. Look at the pass from Havertz, though. Hey, the ball got deflected, though. Is it still an assist, though? Gotta be. 2-0 up. And Lewandowski again with 2 goals. Leroy Sané. Why? What a sliding tackle, though. What a tackle, bro. 2-0 up. Let's go. He missed that though. Come on. With his right foot. Dalves. What? Miranchuk? Wait. Interception. Ta! Beautiful. Okay, hold on. Lewandowski gotta come out for Gabigol. Havertz is coming out for Coutinho. And let's leave it like this. Okay, let's go. Double substitution. Ah, Gnabry, bro. Come on, man. Sliding. Beautiful. Come on. Come on, run. Kimi. Gnabry. Okay, Gnabry. Hey, listen. Maybe, hey. Listen, Gnabry. Kimi. Yo, what is going on? What is going on? No way, this is it. This is going on. 2-1. Okay, focus. Belfodil with the goal, by the way. But, yeah, so many bad luck situations right there, bro. So many bad luck situations right there. We still got the lead, but Hoffenheim is back in the game. Sané. Yes, sir. Sané is back. Sané is back. We need somebody, my guy. Penalty? Penalty. 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 Yo, we gotta... Yo, Lewandowski's out. Bro! Lewandowski is out! Gabigol is going to take the penalty. He's going to take the penalty. Look at this. Easy. Leroy Sané is playing excellent, but Gnabry, though? Come on. Gabigol. Gabigol again. My guy. Come on, my guy. Hey, no way, no way, no way. I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying it. I'm not saying it. Coutinho, come on, bro. Here they go, come on. This is exactly what they wanted. Onana. Onana, my God. Okay. I was scared. Here we go. The perfect cross. The perfect cross. The perfect cross! Is that not a penalty? And they got the ball. How though? Yo, Arnold, his crossing is a 90 plus rated. Rating. So, perfect cross, bro. 11 minutes remaining. Look at this. Hoffenheim again. Yo, where is the defense? No way. Grimaldo. Oh my God! Back on defense, Fabinho. Yo, they are trying hard. This is going to be it though. There goes Gnabry. 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 Come on, my guy! He lost the ball! I am not doing it. See. Sliding. No. Schüller. 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 That's the end. Look at this. Gabigol. Gabigol. Don't do it. Gabigol is going all the way. Gabigol. Ref. 3 minutes remaining, bro. Okay. Come on. What? What a game. What a game. This is not good for my blood pressure, bro. This is not good for my blood pressure. The final stats of the game. Look at this. 8 shots, 4 on target, 2 goals, 50% again. Nice. But Hoffenheim in the second half. Yo, we were so close of losing points, bro. So look at this. This is the new standing in the Bundesliga. In first place. Oh, my bad. Bro. Oh, what a mistake. So, in first place, Dortmund with 64. In second place, Bayern München with 56. The gap is 8 points. The gap is 8 points, bro. Wow. Third place, Leverkusen. Fourth place, Wolfsburg. Fifth place, Gladbach. In sixth place, Werder Bremen. But the gap is 8 points. Still Iñaki Williams with 16 goals for Borussia Dortmund. But look, Weghorst, the Dutch striker, with 16 goals also voor Wolfsburg. Nice. In third place Lewandowski with 15 goals voor Bayern München. Lewandowski, my guy. And the man of the assist is still Gnabry with 9 assists for Bayern München. Also Sancho in second place with 9 assists for Borussia Dortmund. And in third place, like I said, Kai Havertz is coming. 8 assists for Kai Havertz, bro. 8 assists. But this is also going to be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. And turn on that notification bell. I'm Outski.